Everybody got a risky and I'm exhausted, really breathing.
Telling me that she's 36, 26, plus double D, you not black girls on black plan B when they get bubbly. At NYU, where she hit from Kansas. Right now she's just Sandwich, chilling on campus. Sent me a picture with a feeling on Candace. Who said her favorite rapper was the late great Francis? W-H-I-T, it's getting late, mommy. Your screen says it's 8 weeks, so you got to call me. That brings a brand for my friend, his name Wally.
You need to live there.
I can't believe it, we use my name for picking up dimes. But never mind, there's some tracks, you trying to pull tracks out. And my rhymes are still to blow, you trying to blow backs out. Well, okay, I'm twisting my arm, my sister the charm. And yo, I need you to eat the chicken, then come first with your mom. Sister, wow, what she gonna do, she behave. Always got something to say, like a hooky playing, ain't it? You know, I'm using the internet, you know, you control stuff in their arm, like nigga, that you really give that much, you trying to get on cigarettes. If she think it's fly, she ain't met a grip.
Real rappers is hard to find, like a remote. And strong rappers not a used to, still got love. That's why I abuse you, so not thugs. Rock clubs like Tiger,
what's in the hood?
Time my own reality show, called Soul Survivor. I stole more lava than you, use them. I got ones that are thicker than you. How could I ever let your words affect me? They say hip hop is dead, I'm here to resurrect me. Boss too sexy to even make songs like these. That's why I wrote a little name, like Alicia Keys, beauty featured them scenes. And with Deuces is popular, 12,000 fans, nobody got the cop in the album. Like honey, I did this my way. So when the industry crash, I survived like Kanye. Spitting through fires and fires till she's retiring. Got your hands up, get the motherfuckers higher than
don't you wanna up your hands?
Get them high. Yeah.
All the girls pass the beach and your mother up your man.
Get them high.
So hard, motherfuckers.
I met this girl when I was 3 years old. And what I loved most, she had so much soul. She said, excuse me, little homie, I know you don't know me, but my name is Wendy, and I like to blow trees. And from that point, I never blow her off. Niggas come from out of town, I like to show her off. They like to act tough, she like to tone them off. And make them straighten up their hat, cause she know they soft. And when I grew up, she showed me how to go downtown. And at nighttime, my face lit up. So I stand and I told her that my heart is where she always be. She never messed with entertainers, cause they always leave. She said it felt like they walked and drove on me. Knew I was gang affiliated, got on TV and told on me. I guess it's why last winter she got so cold on me. She said, yeah, keep making that platinum and gold for me.
Start again.
But if you really care for them, then you wouldn't have never hit the airport.